ओके, आई हैव लॉग्ड इन एंड विल गो टू टर्मिनल। होप आई एम ऑडिबल, लाउड एंड क्लियर, एंड ऑल्सो द स्क्रीन इज विजिबल। ओके, यस, आई एम टाइपिंग समथिंग, जस्ट रीड इट, समबडी रीड इट सो दैट आई कैन अंडरस्टैंड, द स्क्रीन इज विजिबल। आई हैव टाइप्ड समथिंग, कैन यू रीड इट? यस,
सर
हु विल रीड? भुसे दिसते का? काय लिहिले ते वाचा। भुसे जॉइन, रोल नंबर 9 09। इज इट विजिबल? अदर्स कैन टेल मी? येस, इट इज विजिबल। सो भुसे, आर यू देर? भुसे आहेत का?
यस सर,
दिसते का ते? ओके, चलो
यस सर,
यू आर जॉइंट लास्ट, दॅट्स वाय आय एम आस्किंग टू यू। भुसे, तुम्ही शेवटी जॉईन झालेलं दिसलं म्हणून विचारलं। सो विल यूज अवर डेटाबेस, सो देर इज अ यूज कमांड एंड नेम ऑफ द डेटाबेस सेमीकोलन। ओके, वी आर यूजिंग our database so that whatever practical we do, it will be saved. Whatever relations we create will be saved. So what we want, we'll first see tables so that we can take. We want some numericals. Okay, numerical information containing the table. So we'll see department. Okay, select start from department semicolon. Okay, so we do have these figures, right? 12,077 budget is there, D name is there, and B name is there. So what is aggregate function? So we are going for seventh experiment. We are learning different functions which are available in database which we can use. Some are ready-made, some are already inbuilt functions which we can use. There is absolute, so we want absolute of some figure, we can select. L trim is there, right trim is there, R trim, L trim, how it works we are going to see. Square root, so these are the different functions available. We are going to implement it one by one. And there are aggregate functions. Aggregate functions are the functions which we can implement on numericals, which will give us the results. How many aggregate functions are available? So there are basically 5 aggregate functions. One is count, second is sum, third is average, one is min and max. Why functions are required? What happens sometime? It's okay, here only 6 records, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 records are there in a single table. It's okay. So it is very easy. If I want like 6 is a count, I want to do the addition of all these figures. Suppose budget. It's very easy. 6 numbers you can easily do on calculator also, or by your way also, like only simple sum. You have to take average again 6 records, very easy. You have to choose which is the minimal or minimum record, minimum value out of the available. So I can say 12,000 is a minimum. Max, I can say this is 1, 2, 3 is a maximum figure. Right? Why? Because it is very easy to go for if records are smaller. सिक्स, ओनली सिक्स. वॉट इफ द रेकॉर्ड्स आर 1 लाख? सहा रेकॉर्ड आहेत, ह्यातले मिनिमम फिगर कोणती आहे बजेट मधली सांगा, मॅक्सिमम व्हॅल्यू सांगा, किती रेकॉर्ड आहेत टोटल काउंट सांगा, सम द्या बजेटचा, किंवा असं न्युमेरिकल असेल तर सम काढायचे, ॲव्हरेज काढायचे, सोपं आहे. म्हणजे वेळेस 1 लाख रेकॉर्ड आहेत तुमच्या एका टेबलमध्ये, एका रिलेशनमध्ये 1 लाख रेकॉर्ड आहेत, त्यावेळेस सगळ्यात कमी व्हॅल्यू काढायचे, म्हणजे 1 to 1 लाख रेकॉर्ड यू हॅव टू सर्च, बरोबर. मॅक्सिमम काढायचं आहे, किती रेकॉर्ड आहेत हे तुम्हाला काउंट काढायचं आहे, सम काढायचे सगळ्याची, समजा सगळ्यांचा अकाउंट आहे, बँक अकाउंट आहे, 1 लाख कस्टमर आहेत बँकेत, किती सगळ्यांचे पैसे मिळून किती होतात हे सम काढायचे, ॲव्हरेज काढायचे तुम्हाला, कमीत कमी किती व्हॅल्यू आहे एखाद्या बँक अकाउंटमध्ये, मॅक्सिमम किती आहे हे काढायचं आहे, म्हणजे तुम्हाला हे 1 लाख रेकॉर्ड सर्च करावे लागतात, तेवढा वेळ जाणार आहे, बरोबर. मग ह्या वेळ जाऊ नये म्हणून काही रेडीमेड फंक्शन्स दिलेत तुम्हाला, जे तुम्ही वापरले तर क्विकली बाय कन्झ्युमिंग व्हेरी स्मॉल टाइम दे कॅन गिव्ह यू. सो दीज आर द फंक्शन्स विच आर प्रोव्हाइडेड इन डेटाबेस अँड सम फंक्शन्स वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न टुडे. अँड आउट ऑफ इट द फर्स्ट इज ॲग्रीगेट फंक्शन. ॲग्रीगेट फंक्शन, सो दीज आर द 5 ॲग्रीगेट फंक्शन्स, काउंट, सम, ॲव्हरेज, मीन अँड मॅक्स. सो हाऊ टू यूज इट इनसाइड अ क्वेरी, मग ह्यांना क्वेरीमध्ये कसं वापरायचं, मला काय पाहिजे हे टेबल डिपार्टमेंट, आता इथे दिसत आहेत 6, ठीक आहे, सोपं आहे, मग मला ते काउंट पाहिजे, म्हणजे मला क्वेरी थ्रू ॲग्रीगेट फंक्शन यूज करून ह्याच्यात किती रेकॉर्ड आहे ते बघायचं आहे, मग कसं वापरायचा सिंटॅक्स, आय विल गिव्ह यू द सिंटॅक्स. एम आय ऑडिबल नाव? एम आय ऑडिबल?
यस सर.
ओके, सिलेक्ट देन टाईप काउंट इन ब्रॅकेट. आता ज्या ॲट्रिब्यूटचा तुम्हाला, म्हणजे शेवटी एक कुठलं तरी ॲट्रिब्यूट घ्यावंच लागेल तुम्हाला, त्याच्यानुसार त्या ॲट्रिब्यूटमध्ये किती रेकॉर्ड आहेत त्याचा काउंट तुम्हाला डिस्प्ले होईल. सपोज मी डी नेम घेतला, सिलेक्ट काउंट डी नेम फ्रॉम टेबलचं नाव डिपार्टमेंट सेमी कॉलन, काय होईल आता? सो गिव इट दिस काउंट फंक्शन विल बी इम्प्लिमेंटेड ऑन दिस ॲट्रिब्यूट दॅट इज डी नेम फ्रॉम दिस टेबल दिस रिलेशन विच विल गिव मी द रिझल्ट ॲज देअर आर 6 रेकॉर्ड्स. येस, सो इन डी नेम 6 अँड डी नेम इज वन ऑफ द ॲट्रिब्यूट ऑफ दिस टेबल, राईट? सो आय कॅन टेक इट. वी डू हॅव वन मोर टेबल अवेलेबल, सो विल राईट सिलेक्ट काउंट. Okay, we need to identify what are the attributes name. So we will type first employee info. Okay, so we'll change here MGR number. Okay, kay zala MGR. Field is unknown column. Okay, select count. Salary देव का unknown आहे, spell चुकला का? Okay, we are writing table name different. Yes, that is what is error. So we need to, आपल्याला ह्यातलं पाहिजे ना, आता मी करेक्ट केला, बघा इथं चुकत होतो आपण, डिपार्टमेंट म्हणत होतो, डिपार्टमेंट म्हणते एम जी आर नंबर टेबल ॲट्रिब्यूट नाहीच आहे, डिपार्टमेंट टेबलमध्ये सॅलरी ॲट्रिब्यूट नाहीच आहे, कुठल्या टेबलमध्ये आहे हे मग हे आपण टाकलं नव्हतं म्हणून एरर येत होतं. आता बघा झालं, सो दिस गिव्ज यू द काउंट ऑफ रेकॉर्ड ऑफ दॅट कॉलम विच यू राईट इन द ब्रॅकेट्स फ्रॉम दॅट टेबल. सो दिस इज अ काउंट फंक्शन, रेडीमेड फंक्शन. सो देर आर 6. Now we'll go for sum. So again we'll go for, मला सॅलरीची किती सम होते, टोटल किती होते हे बघायचं आहे, बजेट, सॉरी बजेट. मग कसं करायचं? सो दॅट इज सिम्पल, सो विल यूज रेडीमेड फंक्शन सम, सिलेक्ट सम, कोणत्या ऍट्रिब्यूटचा सम पाहिजे, बजेट, राईट, फ्रॉम टेबलचं नाव व्यवस्थित द्या, ज्या टेबलला तो ऍट्रिब्यूट आहे त्याचंच नाव द्यायला पाहिजे. सो सिलेक्ट सम ऑफ दिस बजेट फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट. आता तिथे सम आहे का? नाही आहे, इथे सम नाही आहे, रेकॉर्ड आहेत फक्त आणि त्याच्या व्हॅल्यूज. सो देर आर डोमेन व्हॅल्यूज ऑफ बजेट 12,000, 77,000.54, 27,000.33, 65,778.82, 35,778.82, like this. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 7.82. So all these we add it and you will get this figure. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 5, 4, 5, 6, 1.67. So this is the sum of budget. I want to take average. Average or budget from department. This is your average. You want sum of आपण वेगळा टेबल घेऊया. आता सॅलरी फ्रॉम एम्प्लॉई इन्फॉर्मेशन. सिलेक्ट सम सॅलरी फ्रॉम एम्प्लॉई इन्फॉर्मेशन सेमीकोलन. So this will give you the sum of all salaries. 30,000, 25, 55 is 25, 60, 80 is 10, 90, 19 plus 10, 108,000 and 8, 1,16,000. Right? 1,16,000. I want to take an average of. So total divided by number of records. Count is 6. So 116,000 divided by 6, we will get this average salary 19,333.3333. So you understood count, sum, average. I want to select minimum value. Select min in bracket salary from employee information. Right? So minimum salary, minimum value of that attribute, minimum value. Paha kutliya. So 8,000 is the minimum value which is present in this attribute. Remember. त्या ॲट्रिब्यूटचं जे नाव दिलंय आपण त्या ॲट्रिब्यूटमधले मिनिमम व्हॅल्यू कोणती आहे, मॅक्सिमम व्हॅल्यू कोणती आहे, त्या ॲट्रिब्यूटचे सम काय येते, त्याचा ॲव्हरेज काय येतं, त्या ॲट्रिब्यूटमध्ये किती काउंट आहेत. काउंटला तुम्हाला न्युमेरिकल व्हॅल्यू पाहिजे असं काही नाही. मी एम्प्लॉई नेम देतो. काउंट म्हणजे त्या ॲट्रिब्यूटमध्ये किती रेकॉर्ड्स आहेत. पण बाकीच्या फिगर त्यासाठी तुम्हाला न्युमेरिकल व्हॅल्यू लागणार. एम्प्लॉय नेम पाहिजे होता ना आपल्याला. 6, चेक इट. सो दिस इज युअर एम्प्लॉय इन्फॉर्मेशन अँड दिस इज ईएमपी नेम. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. सो फॉर काउंट यू डोंट रिक्वायर दिस न्यूमेरिकल फिगर, बट फॉर सम ॲव्हरेज अँड मीन यू रिक्वायर न्यूमेरिकल व्हॅल्यूज. आता मी एम्प्लॉय नेमचा मिनिमम घेतलं तर दाखवेल का तो? एम्प्लॉई नेमचा मिनिमम घेतला तर दाखवेल का? चेक करूया. ओके, इट शोज दशरथ. कशा बेसवर काढलं बघूयात. मिन 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. ऍक्च्युली 8 कॅरेक्टर्स. ओके, विल गो फॉर मॅक्स. लेट अस सी व्हॉट हॅपन्स. Employee name. It is विश्वम, सुनील, ओके, बट एक्चुअली इट रिक्वायर्स द फॉर करेक्ट आंसर इज दे अप्लाइड लॉजिक लाइक योर आस्की वैल्यूज, फॉरगेट अबाउट इट, बट यू रिक्वायर द मिन एंड मैक्स द न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यूज. फॉर एग्जाम्पल विल अप्लाई दिस ऑन सैलरी नाउ, सो दिस विल गिव अस द सैलरी. ओके, मीन वी हैव सीन, मैक्स वी हैव सीन, मैक्स सैलरी इज देयर, यस, मैक्सिमम फिगर 30,000, सो विल गो फॉर बजट नाउ, मैक्सिमम बजट. सिलेक्ट मैक्स इनसाइड ब्रैकेट BODGET बजट फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट इज रिमेनिंग. सो दिस इज योर मैक्सिमम बजट वैल्यू, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 7.82. Is it the case? Yes, it is the biggest figure, maximum figure. So we have learned count, sum, average, mean, and max. Is it fast? You can check out. So we have displayed, just quickly revise. We have displayed the department table. So D name, budget, and we require some numerical values for the understanding the aggregate functions. We do have aggregate functions count, which will display the number of records present in the attribute. Sum will display the values and after adding all the values of that attribute and addition, that means entire final result as a sum. Average of that attribute will be displayed by average AVJ function. Then the minimum value of that attribute and maximum value of that attribute. To understand, we have taken two tables, right? Like this aggregate function, again, there are a number of different functions which are available. You see now. We'll try to see and implement it so that you can understand. If records are very huge, big, then definitely these functions will give you the results very quickly. If records are lesser, it's okay. By reading also you can identify. If number of records are very huge, then definitely you have to use these functions. Absolute value. ABS is the function which will give you the absolute value. So we'll see how to implement it. Select ABS inside ABS. Let us see. We'll give the name of the column and see from department. Okay, ABS is a function, absolute, and we are experimenting. We are doing experiment. We'll see by typing the budget inside the bracket. So these are the values. Why? Absolute will give you the positive value always. For example, suppose I write here, this value is not present in the inside this, but to understand, we will give this absolute. Select ABS -15 from department. This value is not there, but inside bracket we are providing directly the value rather than name of the budget. Budget is always positive, no? So it shows. Now check. As there are six records in the department, it shows all the positive values. 15, 15, 15, 15, 15. Right? This is absolute. There is one more exponential function. We'll try to implement. Suppose here we'll give 4 rather than miss negative, we'll give. And there is function which is exp, exponential. From department, this value is not there, but we are selecting it. So exponential of 4 is 54 point. And so all there are 6 records, so that's why it is showing 6 exponential values for that table which we have mentioned in the from department. Actually, 4 is not there inside that. We'll give, suppose there is, which value do where do have in department? In department, suppose. Okay, we'll give to 12,000. 12,000 is there, right? And we'll see. Maybe this result will not fit as per the size limit of variable. Yes, it is out of range. If we give 12 only, yes, it shows. So these are the number of digits required for showing the exponential of 12. So there is absolute function, there is exponential function. There is one power function, select power. And for power, we have to give two values. Suppose we give 4 and 2 from department. Four raised to two, it means four multiplied by four, right? Four into four, 16. Hope you understand why we are giving two values. We want power of four, and how much power value? That is two we have written. Suppose I have written here three, what will happen? Four multiplied by four multiplied by four, three times multiplication of four. That is 16 multiplied by four. What will be the result? Can anybody tell me? 47 to 48 students have joined. Tell me, 4 comma 3 power this function, what will be the result? Yes,
64.
it is 64. You see, now it is displayed 64. Want something extra? Yes, we'll go for 8 and we'll go for 6. We'll see. If the result is out of the range, out of range means suppose it is not fitting inside the memory which is allocated as a data type inside the database, then definitely it will show you the error, else it will display. So power of 8 up to 6, 8 multiplied by 6 times. This is what is the end result. 8 into 8 into 8 into 8 into 8 into 8 last. This is the power function. We have seen absolute function, we have seen exponential, we have seen power. Round function we'll see now. Select round. Round, and for that, suppose we'll give our budget is in fractions, right? Let's see. Budget from department. What happens? Can anybody tell me what happens? What round function does? You know the result? Yes. So inside our budget, check it. Inside our budget of department. Display two tables at first, at initial, right? So 12,034. Round function, what it does is take the round figure 12,000 only, not after a point. So all these point figures are displayed in round figure. You know, for rather than budget, we'll provide the 15.50 what it takes. We'll see. Because it is more 5 or more than that, automatically converts that into 15 into 16. Now we'll go for 40. Round figure. As it is, again it shows 15. Okay. So after a point, it does not take any value. It never takes care. Dot after a dot coming values. This is 14.40. It shows 14. So select round figure. Round figure means before that point, all the values will be displayed. Then we'll see square root SQRT. Select SQRT is a function, square root of suppose 16, so that you can understand. Square root of 16 is 4, right? This. Like there are a number of functions. There are string functions also. For string. Okay. We'll display our table first. Select star from department. Okay. So there is B name, main and building. A01, A02, science, CSE, like this. So there is concatenation function. Concat select what concat does, we'll see now. Okay, concat will provide for concatenation first string, second string BUIL. Okay, bracket complete from department. What we did, we have provided one string, which we have mentioned here, second string, which we have mentioned here, and we want to do the concatenation of these two strings from department. It shows concatenation. Main is different, building is different. BIL, BUIL is different. Main, building, like that. Suppose we provide different values here. Okay, star is a one string, performer is a second string. What concatenation does? Star performer. You got it? So this is a concatenation function which works on the strings. Is one more L pad which returns left padded to a length, which we mention as n characters with the sequence of characters in second expression. So we'll go for learning L pad function. L pad क्या करते हैं बगा? L pad अपने string दिल दिला पूरा कर अनेक तो 4 कॉमा आणि आपल्याला त्याच्या अगोदर हे कॅरेक्टर पाहिजे. एल पॅड कॅरेक्टर तर बघू. फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट. लेफ्ट पॅड 4. इट सिलेक्ट्स ओनली फर्स्ट 4 कॅरेक्टर्स. Like there is R pad. R pad, we'll see what R pad does. Now it should be different. Two. Then there is L trim. Use L trim and we'll see what happens. L trim. So we'll take SSMITH. S Smith. Okay. Incorrect parameter count. We require parameter count. Okay. Native function. Just check the syntax of ltrim. Some problem inside. Give L trim. Select L trim. Actually, it should give display the only. Okay, let us check. No, it's not working. Only single S will see. No, native function L trim. We are providing string and we want to trim this character S from this string. That is what we do. L trim does that. So what L trim, it is not working properly. We have to check the syntax. So we are providing this string and we want to trim, it means remove S. So S is the character which we want to remove from this entire string which we have given from left side, that is L trim, and from right side, that is R trim. It's not working. We'll see. Error is incorrect parameter count in the call to native function. Incorrect parameter call. Even we have given single time, still it is not doing. Okay, some problem in that. Okay, let it be. We'll go for lower and L trim is not working. We'll try to see what is the problem. So here we can see D name from department. Some are capital and some are small. I want all in lower. So there is a lower function. There is lower function, how it works, we'll see now. Select lower from D name, right? From, okay, wait. From department. Select lower D name from department. Yes. So you can see now lower, what lower does, it converts all the attribute domain values inside the lower alphabets, not in capitals. CAC, ENTC, electrical, civil, civil. We have given those values inside the capital, right? So here you can see science, S is capital. Other are all low alphabets, not in capitals. CAC, ENTC, CE, electrical, civil, all these are in capitals. But lower function allows convert your capital alphabets inside the lower alphabets. Similarly, there is upper. Like lower, there is a upper function. We'll see all smaller. Any table we do have lower values. The main building is not. Okay, we'll display the employee information first. Select. Select EMP name. Star will display entire table, no problem. Star from employee table, employee info, I think. Right. So we'll see these employee names all are in small. Komal, Jeevan, Sunil, Dashrath, Sonali, and Deepak. All are in either first letter capital and all are small, but not in uppercase entire string. So we'll go for upper one more function inside the database. EMP name, name of attribute. There is upper function inside that name of attribute, and this belongs to the separate table, that is employee info. Yes, you can check here. So Komal, Jeevan, Sunil, Dasharath, Sonali, Deepak, all the employee names are either small letters, or one first letter is capital and other are small letters. We have converted everything inside the uppercase. So there is lower, there is upper. Length is also one function which is present. Suppose we want to take this electrician. Okay, I want to get the length. Let us see how it works. Select LENG. TH length, TH length inside that single ELECRI electrician CAL. Okay, bracket complete from employee information, employee info, info. Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
So check how many letters are there, characters are there. So ELE3, CTRI6, ICI9, AN11. So there are 11. So length will give you the length of character, length of word, length of string from employee information, that is table which we have selected. If I write inside this Sunil, how much will be the result? Length Sunil from employee information. It shows 5. Right? Sunil having 5. There is substring, one more function, substring. It selects the part of your string which you have provided, substring. STR, I think. SUB, STR. Okay. Then, what we want after 3, select 4. See now. ECTR. So starting with your third letter, and from third, select 4. So we'll change this. Start with second, select only 5. Or we'll see 6. Okay. So whatever string you have provided, starting with second, LECTRI, six letters, substring, right? So this is how it works. So there is length, upper, lower string, we can convert, then substring is there, then concatenation is there, and regarding other things, absolute, regarding numerical, we have learned absolute, then exponential, then power, round, there is also square root, there is also moderate, that is also one function available. String function we have seen, number functions we have seen, aggregate functions we have seen, lower, upper, that is also we have seen. One more, replace is also there. Replace. Regarding string, it is there. So we'll see. Select. Replace. In bracket. Right, suppose. Scan. Scan SCOE. Okay. S by suppose K. From department, so six times only we will want. List does not exist function for this. Okay. No, for this it is not work. It's not working. Replace.
This spelling mistake का हिस्सा replace.
Okay, RE पाइजे ना, right? Okay, works. We can give the condition also in replace. So that was the error, right? Thank you. So here we have written A. So replace SKNSOE. So we are want to replace this S from this string by the word K. So K, again there is S, so it is replaced by KKCOE. We can give the condition here also where we want to replace, like where suppose the name is this, like that also we can give. So there is replace, one more function, inbuilt function. So it will work for your digits also. Let us see. Again, spell. I'm choosing same mistaken query. Okay. So here you can understand, I think, properly what replace will do. Still so replace. So we want 31 is the main. You can say digits number, main number. 31. Out of it, we want to replace 3 by 4. So, replace will do that. Replace 3 by 4. Suppose this 8 9 9 8 7 8. So I want to replace my 7 by 9. Yes, only one 7 was there. We have replaced it. Suppose I want to replace my 8 by 9. So there are 2 8 numbers which will get replaced. Is it okay? So like this, there are a number of functions which are available. Ltrim is not working. Why it is not working? Ltrim. Have implemented it. That is, I have implemented L-trim. Don't know what is the problem. Just I'm checking what is the syntax for it. Length we have seen, substring we have seen. It's not working right. L-trim is not working, yes. I'll check the exact syntax and then I'll try to show you next time. So these are the different functions which we have seen. We have started with aggregate function. There are five aggregate functions: mean, count, max, sum, average. Then we have seen different string operation containing functions, numerical functions, replace, L-trim is not working, lower, upper, concatenation, then substring. Then we have seen square root, round, then power, absolute, like this. So this is your seventh practical. So thank you very much. Type your roll numbers as at attendance. I think time is over. Yes, 12:02. So type your roll numbers inside the chat fast, so that I can take your attendance as counted. I request all of you to implement this practical. This is the seventh, and I'll provide in Moodle also the link for the updation. I wish all of you a very happy Deepavali. Enjoy the Deepavali session. Stay safe. Take care. Follow the norms. Follow the social distancing. Take care of yourself at most. Stay safe. Do watch videos. I'll upload this video also. I've recorded this. Keep watching videos. Quiz also I will upload to within 5 minutes. You attempt quiz of this week also. So take care. Stay safe. Happy Deepavali. Enjoy. You can leave the meeting if you have typed your roll number. Type your roll numbers as an attendance. Remember, those who are not typing, definitely they will be considered as absent. So those who are present, I request all of you to type your roll numbers in the chat. If you are listening, type your roll numbers in the chat, then leave. Do not leave before typing the roll number, else you will be considered as absent. Type your roll numbers, then leave. Remember, type your roll numbers in the chat so that it will get counted as attendance, those who are present. Seven people are there, so I request them, type your roll numbers, then leave. Arti Sharke, Gayakwad, Priyanka Mane, Shoaib Murlani, Subhash Mote. If you are not typed your roll number, type it. Only once, type it. एंड देन यू कैन लीव। प्रियंका माने, शोएब मुलानी, इफ यू आर नॉट टाइप टाइप योर रोल नंबर्स देन यू कैन लीव। शोएब, शोएब आर यू देयर? शोएब, माधुरी गायकवाड,
यस
शोएब टाइप योर
सॉरी सर
अटेंडेंस
से गैस
सो दैट विल गेट
गैस
काउंटेड।
टाक ख्याल ध्यान आने गलत सर 1 मिनट
हाँ शोएब, क्या अड़चन है?
नाइस सर
हाँ
गैस टाक ख्याल ती ना ती गया लगे
ओके
तो
ओके, ठीक है ठीक है। तुझा नंबर नव्हता म्हणून मी म्हटलं, ठीक आहे ना, मी मार्क करतो, डोंट वरी, नो प्रॉब्लम। ये ओके
बॉक्स मध्ये
ओके, केलं आहे का? ओके ठीक,
ओके लस
ओके थँक्यू थँक्यू।